What are you hiding, Stauf? You seem to know all about me, Mr. Stauf. But care to tell me about you and your magic?
But when the Great Depression struck, the young puppeteer fell on hard times. The towns that used to welcome him now left him out in the cold.
I remember seeing you perform amazing telepathic feats at many venues when I was younger. And so it warms my heart to see you on my own humble stage tonight. But this is no ordinary night, as I have prepared a special mystery for you to solve. And in return, I can offer you whatever you can imagine. You, as a man of magical abilities, should feel right at home in this mansion, alive with clues. But be warned, all the other guests are working on the same conundrum. Before this night is over, you must figure out what is to be done. Taking the shot is all part of the plan. Meanwhile, I remain your loyal fan, Henry Stauf.
Thank you.
the Sims are rather trapped.
You're mocking me, Staff.
Classic magic hat. But things are not always what they seem in this place. Another hat locked inside a box. I get it, Self. You want me to play escape artist? Be a way to get that key.
Thank you.
Rabbits out of hats and sign a lady in half. Stouth sure loves the classics. This looks like a job for the incredible shrinking hat. That was a bit more challenging. Now, what is this next trickery? Presto! Now, let's see who's hiding in here.
Thank you!
The next one will be harder.
Okay, Mr. Stout. I know you're here somewhere. I know you can hear me.
Real magic. Trooper! Oh, it's here for the taking.
Don't you wish that this night could just last forever?
careful, miss.
Martin.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Edward, is it?
Yes.
I seem to be a bit turned around.
Understandable. Everyone has retired to their rooms, with a plan to rendezvous in the library at 8.
A stutter. How charming.
Since I was a child.
Well, that's nothing to be ashamed of. At least you've got the brains for these puzzles. I'm just a dopey little actress.
Sure, you're very talented.
Say, why don't we form a team? Your intellect and my charisma.
Oh, I don't know.
Give it a think, sugar. I'll await your answer in my room after the library rendezvous, where it's nice and private.
I've been doing a spot of redecorating, so feel